Since 1998, Hyundai Hope on Wheels has raised awareness for childhood cancer and celebrated the lives of children affected by this disease. We are committed to this fight until the day when no child ever has to hear the words, "You have cancer." In 2015, we will continue the fight and will surpass the $100 million mark in donations of life-saving research funds in hopes of finding a cure. There remains so much more work to do, because just one more child fighting this disease is one too many.
When the doubt takes you under, when you sink like a stone and you can't breathe.
This year, we will meet families and hear their stories of how they have been affected with this terrible disease.
Max was diagnosed with brain cancer on August 5th, 2011. We didn't know that it's something that could happen to our four-year-old child. The day Max was diagnosed, I was in utter and complete shock.
Right before Jacob turned 2 years old, he was pretty clumsy, tripping over his own feet, running into walls, trying to keep up with his brother and sister. And ophthalmologist said, "Well, I think there might be something going on. Send us over and have an MRI." And we had to wait about a week later, got the phone call, and the lady says, "I'm sorry to give you the news over the phone. Jacob has a brain tumor." So I'm getting emotional. That's why I hate this part.
These are just some examples of the wonderful stories of how Hope on Wheels has helped to change lives.
We are so excited to be proud drivers of a Hyundai fuel cell. Max inspired us to apply to lease the fuel cell. And most of all, when we were able to hold up that handprint in the dealership in September when we got it and say we are benefiting pediatric cancer research by supporting this car, it was amazing.
Ashley, Kenny, Max, Jacob, and many other families have gone on this journey in the fight of their life. And this year, we will be telling our story on social media, our nationwide tour, and engaging Hyundai owners to join the fight. So join us on HyundaiHopeOnWheels.org for more information. I'll stand up for